The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness. Are you sure you're going to be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
He paid for that one!
Oh, man, big time. Mr. T has flight in mind.
From way up, the double axe handle connects.
And landing with the double axe handle.
The Big Red Machine is now under heavy pressure.
The Big Red Monster showing weakness here.
Climbs back inside. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. And this one might be headed ringside. Oh, foot just stomping down. He steps foot in the ring again. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From way up, nobody home.
And Mr. T taking control in this match.
Yeah, Mr. T is doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp.
Oh! Look at them go! And all that momentum comes to a screeching stop. He's taking this to the floor now.
Look out! You gotta be kidding me!
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Oh, what impact! The Big Red Machine is now under heavy pressure.
The Big Red Monster showing weakness here. Kane gets out of the way.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Just reeling from that offense.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be. Ooh, clothesline delivered.
And now the pace of this match being set by Mr. T.
Yeah, Mr. T is doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition.
We are witnessing a malicious strike right now. Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Looking to vanquish the devil's favorite demon.
Up across the shoulders.
Fireman's carry slam. Will Mr. T put it away here?
1, 2.
What in the world?
There's still fire in the lungs of Kane, like a horror movie monster that can't be killed.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
Kane is losing grip on this match right now.
Yeah, it really looks like Kane's struggling right now.
Crank in the head.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Oh, man, come on now. Not a sledgehammer.
From the top. Diving double axe handle. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Kane keeps him away.
Kane with some good timing here. Here we go. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
He knows how to avoid contact.
This could be big. Going up high.
Taking flight.
Misses. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Gets reversed on Mr. T.
Big drop of the leg.
I have to say, I feel like for the pin and the win!
Yes!
Shoulder up before the count.
We're well into the match, match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Good timing with that reversal.
On the mark.
Makes him pay with a counter. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
He's got a kendo stick. A weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Yeah. Oh, a big uppercut. Ooh, what a move.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Tucks his tail between his legs and gets out of there.
Diving shoulder tackle.
Mr. T's lining a full up. Across the shoulders.
Fireman's carry slam.
No way Kane is going to recover from that.
Shoulders down.
Two. Three. Victory. A win.
Here is your winner, Mr. T.
Ended this match with a big win under his belt.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.